So I'm solving question 157 from chapter 1, and it gives us a line, an equation of a line, 9y minus 4x equals 12, and a point 6 negative 7. And they ask to find an equation for a line with the points, with these points, that is parallel to this equation. So we know that parallel lines have the same slope. So the first thing we have to do is find the slope of this line. So you have to get y alone. So you add 4x to both sides, and you're left with 9y equals 12 plus 4x. Then you divide the equation by 9, and then you get y alone. So y equals 49x plus 12 over 9. So we only care about the slope. So right here, so that's going to be our slope for our equation with the point 6, negative 7. So you can use the point slope form because we have a slope and a point, and it follows the y minus y1. So we can just add them. So y plus 7 equals 4 over 9, the slope, times x minus x1 from our point. And then if you can just solve it to get y alone again. And your final equation would equal y equals 4/9 x minus 6 minus 7.